everyone, it is me, Pandora, and I know it's this, but I have to redo it again because I didn't have my mic on in the episode that I just recorded, so I have to re-record this again. So I'm re-recording everything that I just did, so let's just get right into it. An unexpected visitor, just when the O'Malleys were starting to absorb the pregnancy news. Cranberry pancakes. Let's see what's in the shop. Probably nothing. Nope. Sorry if you can hear me popping my knuckles. Kinda have to. They hurt. Let's get started. Well, should we call everyone over to share the news? Surprise! Seriously, they need to stop doing that. And there's more people every time. Hi, Mom, Antonio. Well, we weren't expecting you, but it's actually glad because we... Emily, your father is ready to make the announcement. Remember, I told you. We have a visitor coming, a very special visitor. So special, in fact, that you'll never guess who it is. Someone you all know and love. Oh, for goodness sakes, who is it? Oh, that's him now. Great-grandpa! It's Grandpa Vito! Sorry about the lag, guys. It's a tablet version of this game on my laptop, so it's kinda iffy. Come on, Grandma. Mm-hmm. Yay, 1 star. None of these. And 4 on Kaban. None of these. Just tomatoes and basil. With a... Nope, donut. I misclicked. Oh, shut up. It's like cheese and basil. We already got 2 stars, and I didn't know that. Donut with everything. I'm so glad you're here, Grandpa. I'm sorry I can't take more time off, but absolutely not. I won't hear of it. I'll be staying here a long time. You'll see all you want of me, and then some more. What made you decide to come? I thought we were visiting you in Napoli for the holidays. Oh well, I've always wanted to come to America. Your Grandma Emilette and I, rest her soul. We planned to move to America before we had children. Now that I have both my memory and my family back, I said to myself, why delay any longer? You know what they say, sometimes if you don't do it now, now becomes never. Bonding DIY. Vito and Paige get to spend some quality time together. Join them to build the wounded bird a home. Maybe I can get 3 stars on this now. Let's see what's in the shop. Still nothing. Pretty. Great Grandpa, look! Well, now, what happened to you, little birdie? I wonder. Can we fix him? We certainly can try, Piccolina. But you must understand that even if we do everything we can, this bird may not make it. Why? I'm afraid that's the circle of life, Paige. We should start by building him a home. What do you say? Can I help? Can I help? Of course, I am the architect and you are the decorator. We just start right away. Life seems to try us. Any more lessons? Teach us any more lessons, hey? Paige, you and Grandpa are making such a beautiful birdhouse. Do you want me to help you a little bit while I'm working here? Yay, help us, Mommy. Build this birdhouse. I like how the bird's just sitting on the counter. I heard the mouse. There he is. Shut up. Shut up. I want like the most. No! I'm not gonna get 3 stars, not on this one. I got 2 stars. I'm so excited Grandpa's here. It's perfect timing too. Speaking of, how do you want to break the news? Well, I was thinking we could have a welcome dinner for him and share the news then. If I don't eat everything I cooked beforehand. I'm gonna call my sis too. Angela would be so mad if she was not the first to hear. I can't believe this is actually happening after everything we've been through. Seeing where we are now, I wouldn't change a thing. So sweet. In the public eye, the worst thing part about being online is news spreads fast. Back in the offline world, Paige is learning to ride her part. Little bitty Paige. I know I keep checking the shop, but I need that floor thing. Maybe it'll make her walk faster. Yeah. I need her faster. First off, I want to apologize for all the interruptions on my last few live streams. I made some changes to make sure it doesn't happen again, so our next goal is to prepare something for one of the most wonderful days of the year, Mother's Day. We have lots to do, but I've made a plan. If we stick with it, we should have plenty of time to get it done. Before we start, however, some of you had questions about my grandmother's macaroon recipe. I'll just pick one. Haha. Uh-oh. Francois! Oh, what now? Oh, it's my Dr. Allison. Hi, Allison. I'm a little busy at the moment. Hi, Emily. I just wanted to check in on you. I got your message about the nausea. Wait, Emily, you're pregnant? I never said that. What? Ain't you alone? Congratulations from all of us, Emily. Mother's Day, huh? Well, I guess the jig is up then. But no, don't fret. I promise we'll get through this next menu dish, no matter what happens. Even if I have to give birth right here in my kitchen. Don't say that. Answer the video blog request. With tomato and basil. Congrats, will you continue vlogging? Definitely. I'm sorry. Seriously, don't worry about it. You shouldn't have known. Tired but happy. Y'all can read those. I ain't gonna read those. Those are too fast for me. Thank you. see. Two stars. I don't think I'll get three stars. Nope. It's fine. Come on, Piccolino. You are doing great. Look, great grandpa. Look, birdie. I know just how you feel, my friend. You're doing great, Picka. Poor Paige. That will be it for this episode. We will come back and see what happened to Paige and what and more of Grandpa Vito, because I love Grandpa Vito. But if you're enjoying this, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that share button, help a girl out. And if you like it, well, continue. And whoever, all my subscribers, welcome. All the new views, welcome. And if you're not afraid, open that box. Bye, guys.